seems far from our commitment to get our trade routes right. We have to travel that way into the Persian Gulf ourselves. Frankly, it's bewildering that such a valuable resource should be buried in the Gobi Desert. That said, these Ottoman savages shouldn't be too hard to clear out.
Thank you. We have taken objective butter.
Fifty of our soldiers remain.